Hello and welcome to my stream of this evening. Today we are driving 2 hours on Suzuka, special event from Race Room that I qualified for. And we are on server 1, we are on the live stream server, and practice was pretty good. I think we can make it somewhere in the top 10 today. We are not as stupid as the last times, where I always spun or crashing something else that could go wrong. But today I'm feeling very good. I think we can have some fun today. We're driving with the AMG GT3 today, because I think that's the car that is most stable of all cars here in Suzuka. Some fast corners, and the Audi is turning too much for me. And the same with the Corvette. In the Benz, the AMG is pretty stable, but quite heavy. We got 35 kilograms additional weight today, so that the car is a bit balanced, a bit more balanced. But I think the Benz is still fast. So we are in qualifying mode now, and we will try to drive 2 or 3 laps with a set of tires, and after that maybe some short stints. We try to get close to the 1:59. I think that should be possible. Hopefully. Thanks, mate. Nice Zero Force t-shirt today. Bit late on the brakes to the first corner. DS's very technical. I love this track. One of my favorite tracks. In the last corner, but I think the lap will be okay. It can go faster, but for the first lap it's still okay. P5 at the moment. Let's try another lap. Tires are good. Oh, a little bit of oversteer. Might still manage it. Yeah. Alex Stoffman in P1 is doing an amazing job. He's driving the old Ford Mustang, and he's so fast with that car. We are still in the top 10. We'll head back to the pit stop and get some more fuel. Are enough, so we take 12 liters.
No, that's what.
A bit more, 1 liter more. There we go. Let's go up to 14. It's okay. 12 minutes left. Yeah. We should try to get into the 159. Blue flag. It's pretty hard to let someone overtake in this sector. We'll stop here. I believe I definitely can make up some time in the first sector, in the spoon curves, and yeah, maybe we can find 1 to 10 of a second. Someone spun in front of us. Thank you. Ja. Should reach the 159 mark. P4. Will be our last round. Getting the blue flag, but the guy behind isn't catching us, so we stay in front. We can't lose much time now, but because only 4 minutes left in the session. But we are not holding him up at the moment, so I think it's fine. Back to P6 now. We will get one last lap. His voice is right behind us. A guy from SN Racing. Pretty good and strong league. close to the edge. Wait. I think we should take 80 liters with us. 2 hour race. This will make 200 liters. I calculated 192, I think. Hard, 80 liters. Refueling should be. Oh, we did the qualifying with our race setup. That wasn't the plan. This corner's a bit tricky here.
Clear right.
It will be a long race, so we should try to stay out of trouble into the first laps. And yeah, let the race come to us. This corner's a bit tricky with a heavy car. Should break more early into this second spoon curve because we're heating up the tires too much, and tire management will be very important because it's a 2 hour race. Let's see. It's nearly an endurance race. Oh, as you see, we will get our chance. Get irritated by this guy in front of us.
You're right.
Yep, and lost his position. Let's try to get it back. Something happened to Georg Ortner, who's behind us. He qualified in second place, I guess. Oh, that was a pretty massive slowdown. I didn't expect it this slowdown. Yeah. Okay. This will happen pretty often this race. So we have to stay into the track limits, and I think we can make up some positions. Because these penalties are amazing. Nearly 2 seconds for one tire beside a track. Seconds to P5.
You left.
Thank you. Ja. Was a bit unusual how Georg Ordner came back to the track. Are you kidding me? Come on.
Contest.
Ah, he's pushing me out of the track.
Clear left. Contest. Clear left.
I had to give back 2.5 seconds and it costs me over 5 seconds. But I'm so stupid. Now stay cool, concentrate on the race. My fault. I try to catch up Georg and Mirko in front of us. Definitely faster than the guys behind us, and we're definitely faster than the guy in front of us. So should try to catch him in front, and after that should do some quick laps, clean and quick laps. Tires are pretty good at the moment. Our goal was a top 10 result. I think we can still manage it. Should stay out of trouble now and catch up the guys in front. Oh. What are you doing? Not my day. Okay, let's try to have some fun. Unbelievable. The second spinning was my fault. If you have dirty tires in the race room, it's nearly impossible to step on the gas, on the throttle. But, amazing, eh? Can't remember such a bad start of a race. Oh, next one. So, P22. Our lap times are still good. Next one on the grass that will hit us. No.
P21. Let's go to the top 10.
There's our friend in the Twinbush Audi, two positions in front of us. Jerome Weiland. I think it was the guy that was pushing us off track. Yep. Thanks. Appreciate. Take one and get one for free. And now PAT. Seconds to P12. You definitely can close that gap. I'm sure we can do this. I don't know how he managed to stay within the track limits without getting penalized. It's amazing. He's 2 meters beside the track. 17. Guy's struggling a bit with the tires, so that was very easy. Catching up P12. The slipstream. Thank you. try to pass him in the next one or two laps, because he's holding another. Think. Now we have, yeah. Our tires are still fine, so don't know where everyone is pitting now. They are doing a two-stop strategy, but we are into P13. We should stay on these tires till the halfway mark. So 12 minutes to go, and yeah, 10 seconds behind the guy in front of us. P10 is still the goal. Get these penalties and no one else did. Thank you. 2 minutes to go. So we're pitching now, and we need less fuel. 72 is definitely enough. So we got 171. That's too much, 71, but let's keep. Let's stay in the comfort zone. The guys in front of us will show us if our calculation is okay, because if they're pitting as long as we are pitting, it should be enough. 100 meters. We used 96 liters in the first stint, I think. Race fuel 183. We have 122 minutes. Too much. Too much. A penalty. Oh, fresh rubber. Feels so good. Can push now.
Right.
Come on! My fault, my fault. So is this left again? Now we should try to use our tires and the fresh rubber and should try to drive some fast laps. Thank you. Now it's time to concentrate a bit more. Because my lap times aren't very good. I must go half a second faster, I think. 12 at the moment. half an hour left. We are catching P9 and P8. Should be possible to overtake both of them. This is the battle, nothing else. Take P8, and that's it. Should try to stay with them, because if the guy in front of us overtakes the BMW, he's away. So we should stay with them and try to overtake both of them in one minute. Lagging. Oh, you got a cut. Thank you. try to force him into a mistake. Stay cool. And wait for a chance. Especially the last corner is a good place to overtake. There's no chance here into the sprinklers. So we shouldn't even try. Take a good exit from second spoon. Stay with them. Stay in the slipstream. Try and move in the last corner. Oh, come on. This is great fun at the moment. I really enjoy that. This guy knows how to defend. He's changing the side a bit often, but it's still okay. I think we have the best chance we will have is the last corner. Should try to stay close before the last corner and try to overtake him into the last corner. And we should try it on the outside. It's much more safe. Take the inside in this corner, because that's not enough space. So in the beginning of the race, what is happening if you try to overtake in this corner? The guy spun me. So next try into the last corner. Thank you.
con this turn.
Tires are gone. Thank you. should be the second last lap. Because the guys behind, in front of us, will do one more lap. Congrats to the winner. Amazing race. Especially with the Ford. Great performance. I think our fuel management wasn't that bad in the end. We have 12 liters left. 11 to 12 liters left. So we could do a few more laps. And it's okay. P7! It's okay. We started in P7, we ended at P7, we qualified in P8, and many ups and downs in this race. Got spun two times, I guess. And it's okay. It was great fun, this race. Thanks, Josef. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.